You want to say something?
It has been an emotional journey now. For me also, it is remembering everything. Namaste to all. I am Dr. Anita Santaji Mane. I'm from Sholapur basically, but I work in Pune. I have father-in-law, Narayan Mane, who is now 94. My husband, Santaji Mane, and my daughter, Gauri Mane. At present, my father-in-law and my husband stay together. Reason, I stay in campus Kondapuri and my daughter stays in hostel because she is studying engineering first year. So we are divided now. So we try weekends to get together so we can spend time. Before she started a new venture, means from schooling to college, I did make it a point that she understands certain values because skills she will be learning in engineering. So through Umesh Bhaiya, we did get a chance in Pune, where PICT, where she could be as an observer, audit person, and she could, where she could sit and listen to the foundation course, because for her understanding, I felt that was a necessary part. So, with this little thing, we started our journey. When it comes to my campus, when it comes to my relationship, I have always seen that, touchwood, I don't know, but support was always there. When it comes to learning things from others, I have always seen that something is always there for me. Many a times I have seen when I joined Kondapuri campus, it was that I was a lecturer taking my classes after finishing in my room, nothing more. So I knew only four people. And in 2 years, I was given directorship. So I was supposed to take the charge of whole campus. Now, I'm a person who likes to be inside. Now, I'm supposed to speak to everyone, coordinate with everyone. And earlier, it did happen that there were too much of clashes. And in 2000, after 2 years, it had been a very rough time for me because it was difficult to adjust with everyone because each one had his own way of thoughts. And earlier it was like one body to the other body, nothing like self. But with time, I could understand ki something they have to say because something which is within them, they want to bring it out. And I am the person who is able to listen to it. That's the reason they come to me. Others, they would have never come. So it usually happens that people come not only with complaints, because if they want to share something, they usually turn up to me. When I started with UHV and I used to say certain words, because we get used to it, certain words we use, be in harmony, why are you trying it, it will help out, don't get yourself trouble. But that understanding was not able to connect with my people around. So with time, when I got it, I think it is more than a year, one and a half year, when we got it in our campus, my people could relate to what I was saying and they could understand what actually is. We could differentiate that we are self and body. That was the first part. Then secondly, many of us had the habit of showing off and other things that reduced simultaneously. It happened. Many of us who had a very high tone, you tell them, they are against.
7 minutes.
Yes, Vaya. Done?
You can wind it up. 7 minutes over, I just mentioned.
Oh, pray. Yeah. Okay. It happens that when we are in a relationship, that is one usually which comes up. So I have seen, I have observed, when people are around you, they try to connect with you. Whatever is their grievances, it comes out automatically and they are able to relate to you. That is what I have understood. Here I have to work on myself more. So through morning sessions I am trying. More than that, I will say through the demo sessions, we do get a chance in our weekly meetings where Nididi is there, Vinay Bhaiya is there. He always says, do this, do this. This helps out. Then Aprajita is there, Yashwant Bhaiya is there. They give us the points ki where I need to improve. And in Sunday meetings, with that improvement, we go for the Sunday meetings. And in Sunday meetings, Sambhav Bhaiya will tell you, these are the points you still need to work on. So, but when we are doing this, I usually feel, Bhaiya, ki I'm learning at every phase because taking a practical class in finance is not a problem for me. Never. I don't have to study so much. But when it comes here, I have to study a lot. I have to understand because which question will come from which way? And how do I relate? Now, when you all see the questions and what Vaya has told, ki I have to see what is their understanding and where they have understood and we have to put it that way. Always Vaya says, put it in a crisp way. Now I have understood and I'll work on that more. I'll start giving more of my presentations, working on the things. So it will help me to improve more. That's what I can say. Thank you.
Thank you, Didi.